Scuba Jack presents Gentoo Penguins. While many fascinating animals live in Antarctica, one of the coolest is the Gentoo penguin. Gentoo penguins are some of the most recognizable penguins on our planet. Even though you may not travel to Antarctica to see these adorable creatures, it's worth taking the time to explore why they are so amazing. Gentoo penguins are known for the white, wide stripe that is on top of their heads. While baby Gentoo penguins don't have it, you can see this stripe when looking at adult male or female Gentoo penguins. Along with this, these penguins have an orange-red bill and a very prominent tail. These penguins are generally 2 to 3 feet tall and weigh around 15 to 20 pounds. Gentoo penguins like to eat crustaceans. For example, they love to munch on krill. They also enjoy eating squid, squat lobsters, and fish. Because of this, the Gentoo penguin's diet is high in sodium. But to avoid some of the things that happen with a high sodium diet, the Gentoo penguin has a salt gland that can remove sodium from its body. Like other animals in our oceans, Gentoo penguins need to protect themselves from many different predators. Some of those predators can include killer whales, leopard seals, and sea lions. However, Gentoo penguins also need to protect themselves from land predators. Some of these land predators are squaws and giant petrels, but they only go after baby Gentoo penguins. While there is much more to the Gentoo penguin, I hope you can see how interesting it is. It is an adorable animal that plays a large part in its ecosystem.
Please subscribe to my YouTube page for more fun videos.
Everybody, and follow me.
From the beach to the cove or in the sea.
It's time for learning, it's time for fun.
It's a great adventure for everyone.
Come on everybody and follow me.
Jump and swim out to the bottom of the sea.
It's time for adventure, fun, and learning.
Scuba Jack. It's a shark attack!
Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from The Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with Activity Book. See you soon.